हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू आर गुड एंड सेफ एट योर होम। दिस इज योर मैथ्स क्लास एंड आवर यूनिट 5 सब्ट्रैक्शन इज गोइंग ऑन। टुडे वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज 53 एंड 50 एंड रिव्यू वर्कशीट 1। सो बी रेडी फॉर इट एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 33। दिस इज पेज नंबर 33 एंड हेयर मिक्स्ड एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन। हेयर वी विल डू एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन बोथ। ओके, सो हेयर एक्सरसाइज 5th D। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। ए पार्ट 15 + 36 - 25। सो फॉर इट यू हैव टू टेक आउट योर नोटबुक। ओके, वी विल डू दिस वर्क इन आवर कॉपी। सो टेक आउट योर नोटबुक। यू हैव टू राइट लाइक दिस इन योर नोटबुक, पेज नंबर 33, एक्सरसाइज 5th D। फाइंड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1A, 15 + 36 - 25। ओके, सो फर्स्ट 15 + 36, वी विल ऐड 15 एंड 36। सो राइट लाइक दिस 15 + 36। 6 and 5 = 11, 1 here carry 1, 3 + 1 = 4 and carry 1 = 5। सो आंसर इज 51। नाउ यू हैव टू राइट योर आंसर हेयर, 51 - 25। ओके, नाउ वी सब्ट्रैक्ट। फर्स्ट वी ऐड बोथ नंबर, देन वी सब्ट्रैक्ट 25 फ्रॉम द सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स। ओके, सो 51 - 25, सो 1 - 5 नॉट पॉसिबल, सो टेक बोरो। सो 11 - 5 = 6 and 4 - 2 = 2। सो इट्स आंसर इज 26। ओके, नाउ द बी पार्ट 374 + 83 - 199। सो फर्स्ट ऐड बोथ दीज नंबर्स, 374 + 83, 4 + 3 = 7, 7 + 8 = 15, 5 here carry 1, and 3 + 1 = 4. So answer is 457. Now write here answer 457, subtract 199. Okay, now we subtract 199, so answer will be 258. Okay, take borrow and subtract. Now the C part, 4632 + 8398 - 5487. So first add both these numbers, write like this and add. So answer will be 13030. Now write your answer here and subtract from this answer 5487. Okay, arrange like this, take borrow, answer will come 7543. Okay, so like this you have to do. Similarly, question number 2, A part 80 - 47 + 51. Okay, so first we have to subtract here. Okay, 80 - 47, first we subtract 80 - 47, write like this, take borrow, so answer will be 33. Now write 33 here and add 51 in 33. 33 + 51, arrange 3 + 1 = 4, 3 + 5 = 8, so answer will be 84. Okay, now the B part, 542 - 260 + 85. Okay, so first solve this one, 542 and 260. Arrange like this, 2 - 0 = 2, 4 - 6 not possible, so take borrow, 14 - 6 = 8, and 4 - 2 = 2, 282. Now write your answer here and then now add 85. So 282 plus 85, add, then answer will be 367. Okay. Now question number C you have to do in your homework. Okay. Now question number 3. A part 200 minus 115 minus 68. Here subtraction. First we subtract this one 200 minus 115. Arrange like this and take borrow. So answer will come 85. Now 85 right here, 85 minus 68. Okay. 85 minus 68. Take borrow. Answer will come 17. Okay, now B part 10,200 minus 3,545 minus 263. So first solve this one. Arrange like this. Take borrow. It become 10, 9, it become 11 and this one 9. So 10 minus 5, 5, 9 minus 4, 5, 11 minus 5, 6 and 9 minus 3, 6. So answer will come 6,655. Now right here. Okay. And now subtract 263. Okay. Arrange like this. 5 minus 3, 2. 15 minus 6, 9. 6 minus 5 minus 2, 3. And 6, add it. So answer will come 6,392. Okay, question C you have to do in your homework. Now question number 4. A part 615 minus 2,407 plus 3,180. So we can't solve this one first because this number is smaller than this one. 615 is smaller than 2,407. So we can't subtract this one first. So for it we have to add 615 and these two numbers. First we add these two numbers, okay? 615 plus 3,180. First add both these numbers, this one and this one, okay? 8 and 5, 13, 3 here, carry 1, 1, 1 plus 2 and carry 1, 3. 6 plus 1, 7 and 3 added, 3,733. Okay, now subtract this one from the sum of both these. Okay, so first write this one and now subtract 2,407. Take borrow, answer will come 1,326. Okay, now the B part 7,400 minus 10,518 plus 5,604. So this one is not possible. So first we add these and this, both these numbers. Okay, add, answer will come 13,004. Now subtract this one from the sum of both these. Okay, so answer will come 2,486. Okay, arrange, take borrow and then subtract. Question number C you have to do in your homework. Okay, now question number 5. Here are 4 numbers, 380 minus 99 plus 1,503 minus 745. Okay, so first solve this one. 380 minus 99, answer will come 281. Then write 281 here and add this number 1,503. 3 plus 1, 4, 8, 5 plus 2, 7 and 1, add it, 1,784. Now write 1,784 here and then subtract 745. Arrange like this, take borrow and then subtract. आंसर विल कम 1039. ओके, सो लाइक दिस यू हैव टू डू एंड बी पार्ट यू हैव टू डू इन योर होमवर्क. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 6, ए पार्ट. 4,100 - 15,280 + 78,256 - 362. So this one not possible because this number is smaller than this one. So first we add both these numbers. Okay, these number we have to add. First add this one. Write your answer here and then subtract this one from the sum of both these numbers. Okay, subtract, then answer will come this one. So from this answer we have to subtract this one. Okay, this answer will come here and then subtract the last number 362. Okay, like this you have to do and B part you have to do in your homework. Okay, now exercise 5th E. At page number 34, here exercise 5th E, some story sums are here. A part, the sum of two numbers is 2,10,365. If one of them is 1,02,858, find their difference. Okay, so for it we have to take out your notebook. So take out your notebook. Write in your notebook like this, exercise 5th E. Question number 1. Sum of two numbers equal to this one. One number is this one. So another number will be subtract one number from the sum of two numbers. Okay? So write sum of two numbers and then subtract first number. Another number will come. Another number what will come? 1,07,507. This is the another number. Now we have to take out the difference. So for difference, two numbers are here, this one and this number. So this number is greater. So like this you have to arrange first greater number, then smaller number and then subtract. Okay? So we will get the difference. Difference is 4,649. Okay? First find the another number. This is another number. And two numbers are here. This one and this one. This one is greater. So this number will be subtract from this one. Answer will come this. Okay? Now question number 2. What is question number 2? The difference between two numbers is 14,937. If the greater number of the two numbers is 59,002, find their sum. Okay, so the greater number is, this one is given. Difference between the numbers is given. So that first we get the smaller number. So for the smaller number, we will subtract from the greater number the difference. हम greater number में से difference को subtract करेंगे. So arrange like this. First greater number, then difference. The smaller number will come 44,065. Now we have to add both these number for the sum of two numbers. Okay? This one, first smaller number and greater number. Okay? Write both number, a smaller number and the greater number was given. Add both the number. Answer will come 1,03,067. Okay? Now, question number 3. By how much is the sum of 92,746 and 78,218 greater than their difference? Okay, so first we have to take out the sum of both these numbers. Now the difference of both these numbers. Okay, first we add, hum dono number ko add karenge. Answer will come this one. Then subtract karenge, so this one. Now difference from the sum, we will subtract the difference. Okay, हम सम में से ये डिफरेंस को सब्ट्रैक्ट करेंगे, सो आंसर विल कम दिस वन. ओके, 1,56,436 इज द आंसर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, बाय हाउ मच इज 1,23,671 ग्रेटर देन द सम ऑफ 35,465 एंड 72,255. ओके, सो फर्स्ट फाइंड आउट द सम ऑफ टू नंबर्स दैट वॉज गिवन, देन फाइंड द डिफरेंस. ओके, दिस नंबर इज गिवन, सो सब्ट्रैक्ट द सम ऑफ बोथ दीज नंबर फ्रॉम द गिवन नंबर. आंसर यू गेट दिस वन, 15,951. ओके, नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, रवि हैज रुपीज 6,43,578. ही वांट्स टू बाय ए मशीन दैट कॉस्ट रुपीज 9,05,000. हाउ मच शुड ही बोरो सो दैट ही लेफ्ट विद रुपीज 25,000 आफ्टर बाइंग द मशीन. मशीन ही हैव टू बाय मशीन, सो रवि हैज रुपीज दिस वन, कॉस्ट ऑफ मशीन इज दिस वन. So, first remaining rupees. So, cost of machine this one, subtract that the Ravi has money. So, answer you get this one, 2,61,422. So, he borrow money, this one, and remaining 25,000, he left remaining with him. So, both these numbers we have to add. So, answer will come this one. Okay, so he have to take borrow 2,86,422 rupees. Okay, now question number 6, Mr. Sangma spent rupees 4,75,601 year. The same year his wife spent rupees 1,80,120 and his son spent rupees 1,65,600. How much more did Mr. Sangma spend than the total money spent by his wife and son? So here Mr. Sangma spent this one, his wife spent this one, and his son spent this one. Total of his wife and his son spent total. So first take out total. Now the difference, this is the spent by Mr. Sangma and this is the total his wife and son. Subtract, so answer will come 1,29,880. So Mr. Sangma spent rupees 1,29,880 more than the total of the money spent by his wife and son. Okay, so these are 6 questions from exercise 5th E. Now exercise review worksheet 1. Okay, this is review worksheet 1 at page number 35. Question number 1, write using Roman numerals. Okay, numbers are given, we have to write in Roman. So 9 for 9 INX, for 11 XI, 6 VI, 4 IV. Okay, so like this you have to write 27, 10, 10, 20, 25, 26 and 27. For 30, so we know this is 10, this is 20 and this is 30. 40, so this is 50 and 50 is 10 less, so this is XL for 40. Now 48, so XL means 40, 45, 46, 47, 48. Okay, now 33, 10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33. Now 29, 20, and this is 9, so 29. Okay, now fill in more than, less than or equal. So this is 9 and this is 11, so this is greater. Okay, so like this you have to do. And this is 10 multiply 3 is 30 and this is 30. So this is greater, and this is answer 8 4 is 32, and this is 25. So this is greater. Okay, so like this we have to do. Now question number 3, write in figures. Okay, so A part 48,568. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. Okay, first arrange like this, then 48,568. Okay, so like this you have to do. This is review worksheet, so you have to do it yourself. Now question number 4, write the predecessor. Okay, so A part 50,000, so its predecessor 49,999. Okay, so like this you have to do these all questions. Now write the place value of the digits. A part 46,907, so here we have to write the place value of 4. 4 is at 46907. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So 4 is at 10,000 place, so its place value will be 40,000. Okay, and 6 is at 1,000 place, so its place value is 6,000, and 9 is at 100 place, so its place value is 900. Okay, so like this you have to do. Now do this sum, question number 6, simple addition and subtraction. So these question you have to do in your homework. And question number 7, write the missing number. So this is also your homework. Okay, so this is review worksheet 1. Do all the work properly. Now I am going to stop this video. Do all the work properly and do homework also. Okay, have a nice day. Take care. Bye-bye.